play Family Ties? Fuck no. Hey, Cobra, for the fucking year-long sub. What's another good song? She's a super freak, super freak. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. Same beat. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. My music hits me so hard. Makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I doing? Yo, is it just me, or, like, are there no good fucking songs, like, at all anymore? Like, I'm saying new songs. Like, new songs, there's, like, good rap songs and shit, but I'm talking, like, songs you would listen to for, like, years on end. Like, these songs are old as shit, and people are... 2 Inch for the fucking raid. Thank you for the raid, 2 Inch. Lethal for the sub. Weez for the sub. I just mean, like, songs that are, like, gonna be, like, people that release songs now, like, yeah, they're good, but nobody's listening to those shits, like, 10 years from now. Like, most of those songs. I might be wrong, because, I mean, I can't see into the future, but, like, damn. Hunter for the sub. Hello, everybody, flooding it. How is everybody doing on this fine fucking Saturday? Touch this. Yeah, that's how we living, and you know, can't touch this. Rate the song. Look in my eyes, man. You can't touch this. Yo, let me bust the funky lips. 9 out of 10. Fresh new kicks. Good song. Good song. Like now you know you want to dance. So move out of your seat and get a fire girl and catch this beat while it's rolling. Hold on. Pump a little bit and let her know what's going on. It's the best like day that. Of the week, bitch. It's the best day of the fucking week. Nathan for the sub. Majestic for the sub. Reverb for the sub. Jazz. For the fucking sub. Chat, what are we doing today? Somebody please tell me. Somebody please tell me what we're doing today. What are we doing today? It's in the fucking title. We're stealing toilets. We're stealing toilets. That's what... We're going to be playing Thief Sim, which is a robbery game if you haven't been to the Thief Sim streams yet. Me good for the sub, Oru for the sub. The game's getting pretty fucking hard, okay? I'm going to say we're failing a lot of these missions. The houses that we're robbing now have, like, metal windows and alarms for every fucking thing. They have cameras everywhere. It's impossible to rob these fucking houses. Nevertheless, we still stick to our tried and true fucking code of breaking the toilet in every house that we rob. So I'm the toilet bandit. Liam for the sub, Easton for the sub. Let's get into the fucking game. I don't even remember where we left off. We learned something new. Where did we fucking leave off, chat? I don't even remember what we last did. Your mommy for the sub, average for the 5 bits. Glad to catch you on my off day, or on my day off. Glad you could make it to the stream. Good stream that you're making it to. We'll get a toilet in your destiny. Dude, it's just like the houses that we... this game starts out like you're robbing the easiest fucking houses. No one's home. You just break the fucking window. No alarm. You just walk in. You take shit and you leave. Now, people are always home. There's alarms everywhere. You can't get into the house easily. You have to disarm fucking 45 different things to steal a car. It's, like, impossible. V slightly for the sub. Susky for the sub. I'm saying that wrong. Strawberry for the sub. All right. Apparently we left off. Chat, this van is for sale. We have yet to see this. This van is $35,000. We already bought that fucking hideout for like 30 grand that was genuinely useless. I think I already sold him everything. We have $18,000 to our name. This is our car. What? We have to buy a car signal cloner. How the fuck do I do that? Let's go back to our hideout. Oh, wait, no, our hideout's useless. Our hideout is what we bought that was fucking... This is the dumbest shit ever. Yo, L fucking hideout, dude. Actually the worst thing in the game. Y'all, I will admit, y'all told me not to buy the hideout, and I bought the hideout, and that was pretty fucking stupid, because I thought you guys were wrong, and I thought it was gonna be cool. You guys ended up being right, and it was actually pretty stupid that I fucking bought that. Anyways, we need to buy a car signal cloner, so we need to get $28,000. How are we gonna get 28 fucking grand? How are we gonna get 10 grand more, chat? All right, let's pick one of these houses to rob. We have the Reeds, the Pattersons, or the Torreses. Which house do we rob, chat? I feel like we go the Reeds, because it's $1,700. I have to break their guard. Oh, wait, no. Didn't we just do this one that was impossible? No, I think this one's fine. We're going to do 201. We're going to do the Reeds. We're going to break their fucking garden gnome. We're going to break their fucking toilet. I'm going to steal every goddamn thing they could possibly have. Let me actually buy some intel on them if I can. Let's look. We have possible loot locations. Goldhawk for the 2,760 bits. Very random amount of bits, but thank you. That is a lot of bits. Can't wait. Can't watch stream today, but love the content. Hope you have a good day. Well, you could watch the VOD. I'm sorry that you can't make it to the live stream today, but you can watch the replay. And thank you, Goldhawk, for the 2,760 bits. Frag for the sub, Buttery for the 3. When will you play Phasmo? Or will you play Phasmo? Yeah, but I need a group for it. I got to get a group of streamers to agree on a date to do it. Erica for the sub, Crash for the 3. And Hunter for the sub. Title, 42-year-old man balding thief. 42-year-old balding man plays Thief Sim. That is such a shitty title. Chat, which title's better? 42-year-old balding man plays Thief Sim, which is an inaccurate title because I'm 20 years old, or The Toilet Bandit Back on the Prowl. That's what the title is right now. The Toilet Bandit Back on the Prowl is fucking better. Germs for the 300 bits, Biggie for the sub. Y'all are going to say the 42-year-old balding man because you guys want to piss me off. Fuck you guys. You know that's the worst title. Possible loot location. Fuck that shit. I don't need that. That's a waste of money. We're just going to go. We're going to go fucking into this shit. I'm going to steal their shit. We're set. I'm not worried at all. Richie R Street, we're wanted at this area, so we gotta be worried about the cops here, but we should be fine. We should be fine. This is 201. Ooh. Ooh. We have some fucking Vietnam flashbacks from this house, chat. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Do we just do that? Chat, does anybody remember when these people aren't home? I think they're always home. I think this is that house where they never fucking leave. Are they home right now? I feel like they might not even be home right now. I always say that, and then I break into the house, and they're fucking there. A lot of people are saying, like, 7 p.m., I feel like that's wrong. I'm going to break into the house and we're going to see what goes down. I'm going to break in. We're going to see how it goes and we're going to go from there. Thoughts? I vote that's what we do. Do I have the key to the front door? I don't remember. And I don't remember where the garden gnome is. Where's the garden gnome? Right here. Heard by tenant. Okay, they're home. They're leaving their house right... Kill him. Kill him. Get in before the cops come. Get in before the cops come. We'll make it. We'll make it. We'll make it. We'll make it. I'm set. I'm set. Find a closet. Find a closet. Okay, so they're both home at this time. It looked like they were both leaving, so we're going to take a nap until 7 p.m. And then they might be gone. And if they're gone by then, I think we're good. I don't remember when they come back. That's the issue. And I need to get 10 grand from their house. Dude, they could just show... Nothing to see here, sir. Continue your nighttime stroll. He saw me doing something illegal and then did nothing about it. Literally just fucking watched me break into their fucking house and then just didn't care. Oh, I still have to... I accidentally ran into the fucking camera. It happens. My sensitivity is fucking high in this game. My bad. My bad I ran into the fucking camera. I won't fuck it up this time. Give me a goddamn second. What did this say? What did somebody say? Bro, this new fucking COD is making me 10 times as mad on as Joe on fucking Val. Chat, is the new COD good? I haven't even fucking played it. I have to download it still. Also, do we play the new... Wait, I'll ask that question first. Is the new COD good? It's all right. The campaign was good. Okay, well, that's not really answering the question of the entire game. Because nobody really cares about the campaign in the scheme of Call of Duty. It's whether or not the multiplayer is good. Can this camera stop fucking inching towards me? God damn. It's buggy as fuck. Campaign is elite. Okay, how's the multiplayer? Oh, God, dude. I fucking hate these. Oh, come on. I'm a fucking genius. Stop in the chat. It's too easy. It's too easy breaking into these fucking houses. Let's get the toilet bandit's check mark out of the way. Fuck you. The toilet bandit strikes again. Now I gotta steal shit. I got the mission done. I need to get 10 grand in shit. I don't think this house even has 10 grand in stuff. They have... Oh, wait. Ooh, they have a printer. I have to carry that? Fuck that. That is not worth it. Drop it. Drop it. How do I drop the printer? I don't remember how to drop an item. Fuck. Worthless as shit. It's a $400 printer, but the time it takes for me to bring it out to my car, not worth that. Have we quit Valorant? Question mark. Why the fuck would I ever quit Valorant? Have we quit Valorant? Like, see, when people ask questions like that, I'm playing Thief Sim. I played Valorant literally 2 days ago. Have we quit Valorant? No, I play that shit every week. I play it on Thursdays. Saturday is a fucking sim game day. Is that a map? Are they home or was that me? Do they have a car, bro? They have they have nothing here of value. Their house sucks. I stand corrected. They have an antique violin in their bedroom. W's in the chat. That was 2K. Easy as fuck. Dude, I don't know when they come home, though. So this could be a major problem in about, like, 10 seconds. Because I've been in here for so long. I gotta get more shit. Because I still have more inventory space. Speaker, small TV, not worth it, not worth it. Headset, I'll take that. Headphones. No, 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 no. Dude, they're gonna come home any second, and then I'm gonna get fucking tasered. Need that phone, Huawei phone. The phones are the best, because they take up the fucking least amount of space. What was that one house that we went to last street? How did they find me? Did I leave the door open? I left the door open. Oh my god, bro. I left the fucking door open. Holy shit. Did I leave it open? How else did they find me? Rookie mistake. Did I actually leave the door open? Holy fuck. Anyways, while we're waiting for the cops to not find me in this fucking closet because they're NPC dumbasses. Anyways, last stream we ended off at that one house. That house had like 50, 60 grand in shit. Impossible to steal from now. So when we have to go back there next time, no idea how we're gonna do it. All right, they're gone. Fuck, they're home. How am I gonna get out? Pinky for the sub, Bosco for the sub, Viscera for the sub. How do I get out? Shit! Oh my god. Yeah, we run that back. We run that back, though. No. Because I'm going to get a shitty rating on this. I'll run that back. We're going to run that back. I got to get back into that house. But dude, if the window was open... Dude, if I break... Oh, you're saying get out through the window. No, bad play. Dude, I need to get in here quick. We got to do this shit quick. I could loot and get out before they come back. They come back at like 10. So I have like 3 minutes. I have 3 minutes to do everything. All right, now I'm just wasting time doing this. Holy fucking shit. Go. Easy as fuck. And I'm in. And no one's home. And I'm in. Let's go. Go. I don't remember where anything fucking is. Where was the good shit that I stole last time? Laptop there. There was nothing in those bags. So we go over here, gotta do the little toilet bandit duties, gotta... Easy as fuck. Alright. Where else is good shit? Is that something? No. They had their shut the door. Shit! My bad. W chat, you guys fucking saved me there. Oh, you guys fucking saved me there. Oh my god. Holy shit. How did I forget that again? That was the whole reason we had to fucking reset this, and I literally just ran through it. Dude, I don't remember where anything was. Fuck. There was a Huawei phone somewhere. I'll take the headset. Headphones. Where was the phone? There was a phone in here. Oh, there it is. All right. We have to keep looting. There's still so much more shit. This room's gonna have nothing useful in it. Yeah, this room sucks. Watch there be money, though. No. All right. Oh, we could steal the car. Dude, where's the switch? Where's the switch? Oh, fuck. Let's steal the car. Oh, my God. That's worth so much, probably. That's a light switch. Where's the garage switch? Where's the garage switch so I can leave? Shit. Chat, does anybody remember where it was? Oh, right here. Go. Steal the fucking car. Steal the fucking car. That's worth so much. I'm greeting. I literally don't have enough time to steal the car, and I'm greeting. Oh my god, that's an antique chair worth $2,500. Fuck, chat, do we steal that too? Shit, there's another phone. Oh my god, chat, there's too many things. I gotta steal the chair. I'm greeting. Oh my god, they're gonna be home any minute. Go. Walk it out. Are they home? I don't think they're home. We're good. Shit! I'm trespassing. They saw me. They see me. I'm killing that guy. Hold up. Fucking bitch ass pedestrian, bro. Oh my god. L in the chat for that guy. Fuck you. Oh my god, just let me steal their shit. Oh, I'm gonna be a good pedestrian. I'm gonna call the cops on somebody that's robbing somebody. Oh my god. Maybe just let me fucking steal that shit. Now I can speedrun this. Go. Fuck. Go. I steal the chair first. Stealing the chair first makes the most sense. Go. Oh, fuck. Good. Oh, that was so easy. That was a good one. All right, we run directly to the chair. I leave the door wide open. Go. Go. Where's the chair? Steal that first. Steal chair first. Go. 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 Perfect. Oh, my God. Dude, this will actually be enough to just get the mission done. I literally think we'll make 10K off of this. Fuck. Oh, I'm detected! Oh, I'm doing something shady! Oh, they see me! Fuck! Fuck! Nah, they don't need to see anything. I'm chilling. I'm chilling. I put that in there. Is it in there? It's in there. I've been detected, but they're gonna walk away. They don't care after a bit. Yeah, he doesn't care anymore. See? Look, now I just have to wait for him to fucking walk past me. Sell it on Black Pay? I will when I get back. Go, bitch! Holy fuck! My God, go, 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 go. Now I gotta fucking hotwire that car and leave, too. I gotta open the gate. Wait, no, let me open the gate last, because they're gonna fucking call the cops if they show up. Wait, actually open the gate now. Dude, I have like a minute. I have literally a minute. And then they're gonna be here. Is that a gaming console? Oh my God, I didn't see any of this. I didn't see any of this. Holy shit, an X-Cube console. Dude, my bag's full. Shit! Oh, the toilet bandit. My bag's full. What do I do? What do I do? Where was the violin? There was an antique violin somewhere. It's right here. Get rid of this shit. Items. Get rid of it. Where was that fucking receiver? Oh my God, drop that. Why is it so fucking much? Move. Fuck. What else was there? I don't remember. There was a phone somewhere. Where was the phone? Where was the phone? Where was the phone? There was a phone somewhere. It was right here. Phone. Steal. I can grab another phone. There was another phone right here. Steal. All right, now we dip. Now we dip. Now we dip. Did I get anything else? Did I get anything else? Or did I need anything else? Chat, where's the fucking opening door for this? Car switch. I'll open that last. Go. Power supply. Holy shit. Open it. Go. Good. Now I have to hotwire it. Oh my God, let me open it first. Hotwire the car. Hotwire the car. Hotwire the car. Hotwire the car. Open. Shit! I forgot I had to do this. Dude, I'm breathing so hard. I'm not gonna... Dude, they're gonna come back. They literally come back in like 10 seconds. Drive, bitch! Fuck. Fuck! Oh, the turning radius on this thing is not it. I've been detected, but the cops weren't called. Oh my God, I made it out. Oh, shit! That was a good heist. That was a good fucking heist. Oh, that was a good fucking heist. Oh, yeah, give me ass rating. Oh, yeah, give me ass rating, bitch. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Got the laptop, cube console, console pads, antique chair and violin, two Huawei phones, and a fucking car. Wow! That was amazing. What is this? Why is there trash? And why does it keep bringing me back here? I don't want to be at my hideout. I want to go here, because then I have to go hack those phones. Faded for the sub. Jay for the sub. Slavic for the sub. Visper for the 300 bits. Faded for the 300 bits. Hi, my name is Steph. I'm new here. I found you randomly on YouTube, and AJ, he's sleeping, who's my boyfriend. We love to watch you. We are probably your oldest viewers, LMAO, not going to lie, but you remind me of my little brother who's your age and is very nostalgic. Keep up the hard work and keep doing you. W down now. W down now. Thank you for the 300 bets. Yeah, now I'm 20 years old. I have viewers between the ages of like fucking 13 and 30, but my average audience member is probably like a junior in high school, a sophomore in high school. That's just how Twitch is, though. Most viewers on Twitch are like 15, 16. But thank you. And thank you for the 300 bets. Raggedy for the sub. Pinky, Bosco, Visper for the sub. A-Bird, 300 bets. The multiplayer is fun, but you're a raid crit in the first 5 minutes. What, for COD? E-Poke for the 300 bets. My dog died in the extreme heat in Sweden this summer. Can I get a rip? Rip in the chat for Epoch's dub. Or dog. E-Wheelie for the sub. Socks for the sub. And now, Livlon for the 300 bets says turtle. Okay, now I'm caught up. Thatcher and Odwiz for the sub. Yeah, rep. It gets that hot in Sweden? How hot does it get in fucking Sweden? Dude, I gotta collect more of those pumpkins. Alright, we gotta hack the laptop and all of the phones. Hold up. Too easy! Dude, like, finding these patterns, like, it's fucking nothing. I should have went to college for computer coding. Imagine this was coding. This was college. This was college coding. All you have to do is just fucking find the path like a maze. My chat's saying I can sell the antique things on Black Bay. $5,000? $4,000? Oh my god, we're set. I think I'm already at the 10K. Jesus, I didn't even know how many car parts there were on this thing. Holy shit, I'm at 31K. Wow, let's go sell everything. Well, actually, let me buy the car signal cloner first. Oh, we still don't have night vision goggles? I thought I bought those. I should probably buy a micro camera, too. Oh my god, dude. How am I gonna get enough money to buy a fucking hacking laptop pro? What does that even do?
We want you to send a message to Mr. Torres. Get me his car. He always got the key on him, so you need to steal its signal.
I have to steal the signal from him because he has the car. He always has the car key on him. Okay, so that's what it does. I'm assuming it might teach me how to use that. Let me go to the pawn shop first and sell everything that I have. What's your opinion on Digimon? Chat, I know almost nothing about fucking Digimon. Aren't they just Pokemon? What is the difference? The guard is outside 24/7 at 205. Is that the house where there's like six fucking guards? That house was impossible. Like, I was actually getting so pissed. This tool will copy the electronic key signal. Get closer to a car key and press the button. If done correctly, it will automatically open a locked car. Okay, so I have to get near the guy. And then I have to fucking use the key signal cloner. And then it'll work. They have this dartboard, but they never have darts. Digimon is Walmart Pokemon. Wait, is it actually Walmart's version, or you're just saying it's, like, the Walmart version? Like, it's the off-brand version. Everybody's saying W-rate. Wait, I could actually probably do one of the thug missions for 205 as well. Let me check that. Faded for the 300 bits! I'm 27, I'll be 28, November 13th, and AJ is 33. Also, I wanted to pitch in on the best dog convo. I have a husky slash wolf dog. Don't you need to get those registered legally if they're half wolf? Or you say it's a wolf dog, but is it actually half wolf? German Shepherd mix. And she's for sure the most beautiful dog on the planet. Nobody could say otherwise. Haha. And Digimon sucks. Yu-Gi-Oh! And Pokemon was where it was at when I was a kid. I played Magic the Gathering. Does that make me a pussy? Chat, does that make me a loser? I played Magic the Gathering. When I was in middle school, I was a Magic the Gathering kid. Like, hardcore. I had, like, thousands of cards. Silver mine for the sub. I do like husky mixes. And that's cool. That's a husky, wolf dog, German Shepherd. They probably would look pretty cool. I have a wolf dog. Yeah, I feel like you have to get them registered, though, don't you? That does make me a loser. But fucking Digimon is cool. Digimon is cool, but Magic the Gathering is cringe. See, I don't get society anymore. I don't get that shit. All right, rent a thug, 205. Breakers steal their curved TV on the second floor. Let's accept that mission because we're already going to be at that house. All right, so we're going to 205. We have to steal their car, and we have to break their TV. Everything else, we could just do whatever the fuck we want at that house. W Magic the Gathering? Dude, it was a great game. People like, dude, I feel like y'all are shitting on Magic the Gathering. but y'all have never played Magic the Gathering. It was like the hardcore version of Pokemon, because all of the cards were like fucking scary. Oh, this is that. Is this that house? No, 206 is that house. Oh, don't tell me this is that house. Oh, no, it's not. Oh, yeah, 206 was that house. Yo, fuck 206. That house, impossible. Impossible. I just broke my car. I don't even know where I get in here. I'm going to park in this spot, and then we're going to kind of just, like, look around. I may have been able to buy intel on 205, but I don't know for sure. All right, so they got a big-ass parking area. Am I able to climb in anywhere, or do I have to break in? This house is huge. This house is actually massive. There's a yellow thing here. I assume that's the car. All right, so I'm just in they have shrubs that block everything. Somebody just got... Bro! Bluebird! Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Dude, it's like every day. Dude, holy shit. Holy shit, Bluebird. $10,000 bets. Bro, if you weren't here for the other streams, Blue, she gave like 150 subs in like 2 days and so many bits. Thank you for the 10,000 fucking bits, bro. Holy shit. Pog in the chat. Bluebird. Or not Blueberg. Bluebird. W chatter. Oh my God. W gifter too. If you didn't thank her for the sub, if you got one from her, thank her for the sub today. Holy shit. Bluebird for the fucking 10,000 bits. Oh my God. I just bought a big bag of Dum Dums and all the flavors were ass. Bro, Dum Dum lollipops? Ass. Chat, what's the best lollipop brand? Airhead, yo. I'm gonna have a take here. Number one, the best lollipops are those big ass fucking, the ones with gum in the middle? Blow Pops are the best lollipops. After that, it's Airhead lollipops. If you have never had Airhead lollipops, holy shit, they are amazing. They're actually amazing. And the stick on an Airhead lollipop is plastic instead of wood or cardboard. And so it's actually much easier to hold. And it doesn't get, like, wet and, like, bendy. Blow Pops and fucking Airhead lollipops are the best. Dum Dums are good. I have had horror stories. Dude, when I had one of my friends over my house. I had two friends over my house when I was in middle school. I was in sixth grade. And one of my friends at the time, kind of an acquaintance with him now, he ate like 15 Dum Dums and then threw up at like 4 a.m. on the floor and left it. I woke up the next day. I was like, dude, you threw up on the floor. He was like, no, I didn't. I was like, yes, you did. He was like, I didn't throw up on the floor. I was like, well, there's throw up on the floor. I didn't throw up on the floor. My other friend didn't throw up on the floor. I know that you threw up. So how is there throw up on the floor? And he left it. He fucking left it. I was like, bro. I mean, he's like a chill ass friend. It wasn't that bad. Like, he didn't leave like a fucking pile of throw up, but there was throw up on the floor. Like, I don't know if he like just spit out a little, but there was puke on the floor. I was like, dude, you ate so many fucking lollipops. What did you expect? Noah for the sub. And Bluebird again. Thank you for the fucking 10,000 bitties, massive dubs in the fucking chat. Damn. So many bits. Nah, but yeah, you got a bunch of Dum Dums and all the flavors were ass. It's because it's Dum Dums. Most fucking Dum Dum flavors suck ass. Chat, what's the best lollipop flavor? For Dum Dums, it's the, gaming for the sub. What's like the waffle one for Dum Dums? It looks like a waffle. Cherry's dope. Butterscotch. Butterscotch. That's what it is. Butterscotch is the best flavor for dum-dums. For sure. Okay, so I could just break through the front door. Either front door. There's a security camera that sees me the second I walk in, though, so I can't break through that one. And there's a security camera here that does the same thing. How do I break in? Because if I the second I walk in, it will scan me. Oh my god. Little risky vine play here, eh? All the windows are shut. That's not good. Probably should have looked up house security tips. I have no idea how I'm going to get into this house. I literally can't break through the window. Where the fuck am I going to go? Gaming some for the sub says, you want to hear my rap? I love lean. I hate the green. I love getting high off the lean dream. That is so cringe. That is so... like, dude, whenever anybody raps about lean, it's just like... like, okay, there's some people that are genuinely, like, serious about it, that are, like, addicted to lean. But, like, most people that rap about lean just think it's cool, and it's not. Like, it's... I'm just saying, bro. Like, it's just not. Like, it's like, everybody's just like, oh, yeah, lean, so fucking... what is lean? It's like mixing cough syrup. What is it, chat? It's like cough syrup soda. You could throw other shit in it. There's like different types. It's basically like you're drinking cough syrup, though. It's not cool. It's not. I thought lean was purple water. It's purple because of the cough syrup. It's usually like, it's like Sprite and cough syrup. Dude, I don't know if there's any other security cameras. Oh, there is. There's one there. Dude, I might have to literally just go through the front door. If I have to go through the front door, that is bad fucking news. Because I'm going to be fucked. I don't think this will scan me. Okay. Are there any other ways to get into the fucking house? I need electronics level 3. Can I buy that? I can't, dude. I need 4 skill points. How the fuck am I going to get into this house, chat? Bro, there's a security guard here at all times. Anesh for the sub. That is fucking awful. You can climb the pipe. I can climb this? Since when? Since when could I fucking climb that? When the fuck was I able to climb the house gutters, bro? I didn't even know I had that ability. There has probably been fucking 5 houses where that would have been useful, and I just didn't know. Holy shit. Dude, I never knew that I could fucking do that. Well, now I can just break through here. That's literally just open. It's just fucking open. Oh, this house is gonna have some good ass shit in it, chat. Oh, we gotta be stealthy here, though. Do we greed, chat, or do we just try and get the mission done? I feel like I greed out the ass, dude. iPad? Oh my god. Oh, I greed. I have to break the toilet? Bitch, you think I forgot about my fucking main mission, the toilet bandit mission? No. $69 guitar? Not worth. Are there any other cameras in here? Because some of these houses sometimes have cameras in their house, and that's fucking bad news bears. I think there's only one guy in this whole house. It's $5,000?! That TV was $5,000? Did it say break or steal? Or was it only break? Because I'm stealing that laptop. I'm about to reset that bitch. Dude, that TV was $5,000. It said both. Was it an option or was it a break or steal? I'm redoing it. I have to take that shit. Dude, it was break or steal $5,000 for that fucking TV. You're kidding me. Was it really $5,000 though? I feel like it wasn't. Break or steal their curved TV. Oh, we steal that shit. Wait, I can't. No, oh my god. I can't steal it. How am I gonna steal it? Unless I disable their alarm system inside somehow, I can't steal their TV. Because I have to walk through the front door. I can't throw it over. Oh, that's so fucking stupid. I'm running. I'm not wasting my time with that shit. Sprinting the shit down. Where is the disable camera? If I can disable the cameras, I can steal the TV. No problem. But that's granting that I can do that. I don't think there's anything else in there. Wait, there might have been a phone in the top one. Yeah. Alright, I need to disable their cameras. Does anybody know where their get the router? Their Wi-Fi router is worth like $40, dude. I'm not stealing their Wi-Fi router. That clock is worth a lot. Landline silver watch. Why are people saying snag? Why are people spamming that? Can I ask why people are just spam? Oh, next time Joe gets something, spam snag. Okay, now my mods are trying to piss me off. Where the fuck? I need to find where to disable their cameras. If I can disable their cameras, I'm chilling. I feel like I actually should just look for that first. It's probably on the first floor, though. Oh, a toilet, eh? Is this where I came in? No, this is... Alright, so that guy's there. I kind of want to tag him again. Ooh, he detected me. Oh, is he going to give up? Is he going to give up before he gets here? I don't know why I thought he wouldn't see me, but I did. I don't know why I was like, yeah, nah, he's not going to be able to see me. I need to be able to disable the camera. Is there anywhere that I could do that, though? Because if I can't, then I'm just going to be running around here. It's on the first floor hallway. Okay. So I need to go downstairs. I should steal shit, though. Or I should still steal shit. Because when I put that TV away, I'm still going to come back in the house to steal the car. All right. First floor hallway. Where? Oh, right here. Security panel, security cameras. All right, don't fuck this up. All right, the cameras are off, and I'm going to just do the windows in case, because there's no point in me not doing them. Why would it make me do it again? That doesn't make sense. Why would it make me do it again? Is it done? Chat, is it done? It just says they're armed. Did I do it? Disabled. But then it just says armed again. Why am I doing that? I have to stop clicking on it. It rearms it when I click on it. Fuck, this one looks impossible. Shit. Oh, fuck. All right, it just rearms it when I do it. Okay, I gotta stop doing that. All right, now I could steal the TV. All right, we're gonna go steal the TV. There's an antique piano. Bro, that's just a piano. That's not an antique piano, you asshat. Oh my, you meant the statue on top. That was worth $7,000. Holy shit. The statue. I thought you meant the fucking piano. Oh my god. Light switch. I don't need those on. I'm fine with using the flashlight. Oh my god, dude. I'm yoinking this TV. Hold up. Let me grab other shit so I can actually put stuff away. Oh my god. Everything is worth so much in this fucking house, dude. Alright. That's fucking stupid. Okay. We're gonna get the TV. Let me do this first. A little quick sweep. Kitchen on the second floor. Awkward. Coffee machine. I don't want that. Dude, he looks like he's having fucking nightmares. That man is fucking going through it. Break the toilet. I'll come back. I'll come back, chat. I'm not leaving. I'm leaving briefly to put this away, and then I'm coming back. Do I steal the golden goblet? Oh, shit, that was loud. Remote. Fuck, where did I even come in from? I came in through here. The cameras should be off. If the cameras are not off, I am fucked. Can I not get back down this way? Oh, wait, no, I can. Are the cameras off? Let's test it. They're off. Oh my god, Dub. Holy shit! Can this hurry the fuck up? Dude, I gotta go back too. Oh my god, he's gonna be fucking awake soon. Damn. What? 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 Why did they get called? Why did they get called? Why did they get called? Wait, what did it say? Why did they get fucking called? I didn't even do anything. The camera turned back on, but why? The cameras rearmed themselves, but why? Like, that doesn't make sense. Why did they turn back on? Like, what? Oh my god. Dude, that's actually so fucking annoying. Dude, that's super annoying. Oh my god. Dude, I'm just gonna walk this bitch. I don't give a fuck. Bro ain't gonna fucking hear me. What is that? Glass plate.
Be advised, California is in full pursuit.
I unplugged the wrong wire. I unplugged the wrong wire and the fucking chip went off. You think the cameras are going to be off forever? No, but it was the second I opened the door, they turned back. You think the cameras are going to be off forever? Shut the fuck up. It was because I... Dude, the sound... you think the cameras... No, I don't think the cameras are going to be off forever, dickhead. I'm saying like... Dude, the second I opened the door, the cameras turned back on. Is that a thing? Like, why did they immediately turn back on?
Oh, you think the cameras, bro? You think the cameras gonna be off forever? Bro thinks the cameras are gonna be off forever.
Oh my god. Go back to bed, asshole. I'm not being quiet. I refuse to be quiet. He ain't gonna fucking hear me. This house is massive. The cameras turn on at 4 a.m. exactly? No. I don't even need to do this one. That's for window. I don't need to do the windows. Dude, I could just leave through the front door. I'm not going to, but I could. Chat, do the cameras actually just turn back on at 4 a.m.? Is that like an actual thing? Yes? Why? So I gotta get out in 2 minutes. Let's go. Fucking hell, now I gotta be quick. I don't think they do. Like, dead ass. Look, chat. The second I do this, it's gonna fuck me again. The second I leave this building, it's gonna immediately the. What happened? Do I turn them off? Oh my god, I turned the camera. Did I or did I not turn the cameras off? I turned those motherfuckers off. Fuck this. Like, actually, fuck this. I didn't turn them off? What do you mean I didn't turn them off? I did. I walked in front of it and it was fine. And then it scanned me randomly. I feel like it's a timer from the second you turn them off. There's probably, like, a trigger. Okay, I'm gonna get everything set, and then I'm gonna go turn the fucking camera off. Alright? I'm gonna go set this up. The camera turned back on at 4 a.m. It wasn't 4 a.m.! It was like 2:45, and they just turned back on. Y'all literally don't- what do you mean? Bro! How's that shit not broken? I'm turning the cameras off. If they turn back on, I'm gonna fucking freak out. I'm coming back into the house after this, too. Oh my god. You see it? It says disabled. Let's go. Dude, people saying the toilet, I'm literally coming back into the house when I'm done. I'm not leaving. That last one. That makes no sense. That makes no sense. How did they not go off that time? What do you mean? Why did they not? Oh my god, doing something shady. Buddy, I'll fucking kill you. Like, actually, fuck off. Detected. Doing something shady. Relax, man. Alright, now I'm going to steal more shit. And I still have to get that car. How the fuck am I gonna get the car, chat? I'm dead. The second I grab the car, I'm fucked. Dude, the second I get the car, I'm fucked. Like, actually fucked. Alright, they're back on. Save? How do you save? You can't save. That's the whole point of this game. That would be bitch made shit. If you could just save every time you steal something, so you could go back right before. No. This is a high risk, high reward game, bitch. If I fuck up, I get reset to the beginning. That's how it works. Hard drive, $60, not worth it. Laptop's definitely worth it though. Huawei phone. Dude, he has to have a safe somewhere. Another laptop? Dude, I want to stop stealing the laptops. They take up too much space. Yeah, the laptops take up way too much space. Clock! For $1,600? Damn! Antique book? Dude, this guy has everything antique here. Oh, they're moving. Oh, now he sits over there. Where is he going? What are they doing? They're moving. This is your 4 a.m. routine to just fucking sit there? Who the hell does that? What the fuck? 4:30 a.m.? My morning sit and stare at a wall? My god. Oh, shit. Why is he coming? Where is he going? Where is he coming? Oh, my god, dude. Dude, he won't stop moving. He's like, sporat. There's cameras. Holy shit, there's cameras inside. The camera still says disabled. Do we trust that, chat? Do I trust that? I'm still gonna sneak around that as much as I can. Dude, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to do the toilet bandit. He's right above me. I feel like I trust it. Trust it. Dude, it says disabled. It says disabled right there. And we're, chat, do we reset or take a lower rating? Dude, I'll take a B tier. I'm not resetting, bro. Fuck resetting that shit. Fuck, I'll take a B tier, bro. I'll take B tier instead of S. I don't need the fucking leveling. Yo, fuck that. No shot. No shot I reset. That game fucked me. The camera said disabled. I literally showed you guys it three times. I said it says disabled. I'm going to walk in front of the camera. Because it says disabled. So I would presume that the camera doesn't fucking work. I'm dumb. It's red. It doesn't matter if it was red. It was red even when it wasn't working. That's just stupid. What type of fucking sound is that? Do I reset, chat? Do a poll. Bro, I'm not gonna be able to get... I don't know how I'm gonna get over there. Am I just gonna have to reset it again? Like, I already reset that shit. It says disabled. If it's not disabled, it's just not disabled. Like, I can't fucking change that. Yeah, why would you reset? Because the rating would be worse. Even though I aren't... See, like, how the fuck am I gonna... Chat. I am fucked. I am fucked. Where... What do I do? I can't leave this room. I literally can't leave this room. And if I break the window, the alarm will go off. Go around it? Oh my god! You're kidding me! I could have just kept an S tier rating. It literally said disable. It said disable. And then it wasn't. That is so stupid. That's not even my fault. Motherfucker's gonna say I'm ass at the game. Dude, say filth, you're right, say it. Filth, I'm about to fucking unmod your ass if you fucking bitch at me here. I am literally 1000% right. Clip it! The alarm said disabled. That means not enabled. That means not... Okay, I don't give a fuck that the camera was red. If the alarm system says disabled, not enabled, I would assume that I can walk in front of it. Yo, you're wrong. You're wrong. I don't give a fuck what color the camera was. If it says disabled, I should be in the right that I could walk in front of the fucking camera. It's a glitch? Then how is that my fault? That's not a filth, say filth, you're right. No, you're wrong. You're literally wrong. You're just wrong. You're just wrong. Filth is wrong. You're just wrong. You're actually just wrong. The game glitched. That's not my fault. It said disabled, so I walk in front of the fucking camera. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. He saw me. Crucible for the 300 bits. Saw Smile last night. Scariest shit I've ever seen in my entire life. Really? Sports for the 500 bets. I'm in Manhattan for vacation. I wanted to buy your G Fuel. Where can I buy it? !G Fuel. And you can use code JOB for 30% off. T4R for the sub. Pinky for the 300 bets. I don't really have anything to say other than you make my days and you truly get me through the hardest days of my life. Thank you. Thank you. Qzank for the sub. Spaz for the sub. Anesh for the sub. Zephyr for the 300 bits. One time I was five, I took a dum-dum and rubbed it on my dog and ate it. I tasted hair for days. Why did you rub a lollipop on your dog? Just seems very random. It's still disabled. It's still disabled somehow. That doesn't even make sense to me. Where the fuck is the gate? To steal the car, I need the gate. I think this is the car. Where's the car? Chat, where is the car? Holy shit. Where's the car?
Where? I don't even know where the car is. Dude, what? I don't know where the car's at. It's upstairs? The car is upstairs? What do you mean the car's upstairs? That's not possible. The toilet bandit. Where's the car? It has to be this way. Okay, here's the car. Oh, that's a nice-ass car. Hold up. How do I steal the car? I don't know where my car signal thing is. What? How do I use it? Please save my Bart Bucks. Oh, brother. Dude, this is a nice-ass fucking car. Oh, my God. It says interact with it. You already have it? Yeah, I know I have it, but I'm pressing E. It's not doing anything. I think I need to be Mr. Torres with the car key. I need to be close to him. Do I have to just pull it out? Okay, here it is. How does this work? How do I get out, though? Oh, my God. Chad, how do I get out? He's right there. Oh my God, he's right there. Chat, what the fuck do I do? How do I drive out? I need that gate open. Is the gate open? Chat, does it look like the gate's open? I don't think the gate's open. No, the gate's not open. How do I open the gate? Where's the gate switch? Fuck! Is it right here? This is a light switch. Oh my God, where's the gate open? Find the gate opener. It's next to the piano. No, it's not. Oh, it is. Oh, it is. Oh, it is. Oh, it is. Oh my God, so clutch. He's right there! Bro! Oh my God, he's gonna be in front of the garage for like 5 minutes. Holy shit, dude. He's right there, bro. Do you think I could drive past him? Created to run him over. The mission ends if I hurt a civilian. Oh, and he'll tase me. Shit, so I have to wait. Oh my God, this is literally gonna be a waiting game. Get in the car! He ran away! No! Oh, he's running in the house like a fucking idiot! Yeah, bitch! Shit! Shit! Drive! I'm out! Oh, you're a fucking dumbass! Oh, I made it out, bitch. Oh, I'm the best bandit alive. Oh, I'm the best bandit alive. I'm out, bitch. Oh, I'm out. Oh, I'm out. Oh, break! 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 Oh, shit. Oh, my God, I did it. Oh my God, I did it. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh, that was so hard. Dude, that mission was so hard. Holy shit, I probably got such a bad rating. Oh, I still got an S tier. Dude, I literally had a 1 out of 5 stealth. I still got an S tier because the amount of sheer shit that I stole. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Yeah, give me those levels, bitch. Oh my God. Oh my God, I can level up my fucking, my electronics. Holy shit. Yeah, give me the better backpack, too. Wow. I think I have, like, mostly everything.
I have every leveling thing, I think. Except the hacking stuff. Alright, now we need to level up the hacking. Oh my god. Wow. Do I have this, though? How do I steal cars with electronic locks? How do I see if I have this? Like, how do I know if I have it unlocked? How do you tell if you have it unlocked, chat? I definitely have these unlocked. I think it would just say learn. I think it just says learn if I need it. Okay, so the only two skills that I don't have are electronics level 4 and 5. So we're kind of getting into the big leagues here. I must have so much shit. C. Phillips for the sub, BRJ for the sub, and Beefcorn for the 300 bits. Did you know that you have to claim your donation on Stream Elements? Otherwise, they just sit in a wallet. Yeah. Rip Rap for the sub, and that's not on Stream Elements, that's Stream Labs or Stream Elements. I think that's with every streaming, like, platform. Crucible for the 300 bits. I already read that. All right. Let's see how much we can sell shit for. Chat, we have 10 grand right now. How much do you think we get after we sell everything? I'm thinking 50. I think this is a 50k fucking heist. Oh my god. That was already... I think we're already probably near that. I'm already at 42k. And I still have all these electronics that I can fucking sell. Holy hell. Too easy. Next. There's an inter in chat. What does that even mean? Somebody's inting? This isn't fucking League of Legends or Valorant. Alright, hold up. Oh, how the fuck am I gonna do this? How the fuck am I gonna do this? Oh, wait. Wait, what? Dude, like, it's actually getting pretty easy to do these. Anybody remember the first one that I did, like, 2 weeks ago? It took me, like, 5 minutes. Now I'm actually getting pretty good at it. Hold up. These are the fucking worst. Shit. And it works! You just press buttons and it works. Yo, can my chatters please stop saying hi, Everest? I understand there's a YouTuber that reposts a lot of my VODs, but please stop saying that. SC for the sub. I'm gonna just start timing motherfuckers out. I don't know if they tell you to do that, but if they're telling you to do that, I'm just gonna start timing motherfuckers out. Yeah, like, it's your first chat ever. You're getting timed out. Sorry. Like, you're just spamming hi to a you're spamming hi to a YouTube account that reposts my videos. Like, that makes no fucking sense. I'm just, it just doesn't. Alright, now we got those all unlocked. What one do we have to do now? What is our next mission? 202. Do you copyright claim her or their video? Well, I said her because Everest, the profile picture is like an anime person. Do I copyright claim their videos? Yes. I don't know if I copyright claim all of them, but I copyright claim their videos. Yeah. Because they just repost my VODs. They just flat out cut and repost. It's just copyrighted. I also don't understand the point of it. Like, people, like, it's whatever. Like, I'm gonna let, like, I copyright their shit. So if they want to repost my shit, whatever. But, like, what I don't get is they're reposting my VODs that are, like, new. Like, I understand the reposting of VODs that are, like, gone on Twitch. But, like, they'll repost this VOD tomorrow. Like, why not just watch it on my Twitch when it's still up? You know what I mean? Like, I don't get that.
Like they like a lot of the people that repost my VODs claim to say like I repost their shit because it disappears on Twitch. And while that's true, like you're not reposting old VODs, you're reposting just like you're reposting new VODs.
Why can't you repost your own streams? I literally don't have time to do so. If you actually want my... I could probably hire somebody to do it, and I might in, like, a month or two. And I might make, like, a Joe Bart VODs account on YouTube. But downloading a four-hour VOD and uploading it takes an absurd amount of time. 55 grand? Oh, my God. Tell me I could sell that car, too. We didn't even go to the junkyard. There's still another car that we could sell. Junkyard. You would make a lot of money? No, you wouldn't. No, you... VOD channels get, like, 1,000 to 10,000 views a video because it's, like, a four-hour fucking video. The only benefit is that the CPM is very high. All right, hold on. Where the fuck are the cars that I could sell? Dude, they only sell for $2,000? How do you get car parts in this game, chat? It says car parts, no items. How do I even get car parts? Buy the van? Somebody just said, gaming just said, hey Joe, my bad about the lean rap. It basically represents my story of the first time I tried lean, and I hated the green. So, yeah, I know it was cringe. Okay, dude, why did you... You're explaining the story. Your rap was a one-sentence rap about you drinking lean and hating money. Like, you didn't need to you just said, basically, it represents my story of the first time I tried lean and I hated the green. You didn't need to explain it. It is a perfectly self-explainable rap. I'm just saying, I don't think lean is something to, like... When people brag about doing lean, I'm just like, dude, you're just drinking cough syrup. Like, I don't understand it. But that's just me. Oh, shit, there's stuff in the car. Wait, there's all these antiques. Oh, wait, no, there's not. I thought there was antiques. Oh, fuck. I only had silver watches. How the fuck do I do this one? Need that. Sell the watches on Black Bay. The watches will sell on Black Bay. How much do they sell for on Black Bay? All right. We'll look. I don't think all the watches sell on Black Bay. I think only some of them do. Car parts. See, like, all these car parts sell for a shitload of money, but I don't even know how I get car parts. Yeah, no, they don't sell. Lift the car. I enjoy the hacking animation. Do you really? Friendly for the sub. All right, hold up. Dude, I have, like, a red star on the fucking Richie R Street. Hold up. We'll go sell these two. Chat, do we buy the van? Is the van worth it, chat? Yes or no? It looks like it can hold way more shit. I feel like that's the only benefit, though. I don't think it's worth it. Y'all, I feel like this is gonna be another thing. Y'all are saying it's worth. But the second I buy that shit, y'all are gonna be like, oh my god, that's a waste of 35k. Oh, that's a waste of 30. Do a poll. Do a poll on whether or not I buy the van. I don't think it's worth it. What is the purpose of it? You get the money way faster. It holds six things. It can hold five TVs. Okay, well then maybe it's worth it. I don't know. We'll see if I need to buy anything right. What is this in the corner? We'll see if I need to buy anything. The hacking laptop's the next thing that I need. Chat, do I buy the hacking? If I buy the car, I can't buy the hacking laptop. Snyder for the sub, Donnie for the 300 bits. Did you turn on the AC? What do you mean, did you turn on the AC? Did I turn on my, like, the air conditioning in the game? ACD's nuts. Like, that wasn't funny. Like, that wasn't funny. Chat, which one do we buy first? Buy the DIY lockpick? Dude, I already have that. Which do we buy first? The hacking laptop? Or the van? Because right now we only can buy one. And then after that, we have to decide. New for the sub. It might be later down in the skills, though. Hack servers with a hacking PDA. So I need 6 skill points for that, and I have to be level 30. So actually, I have this unlocked, though. I feel like the hacking laptop. I already bought the hacking PDA. We haven't even used that. I don't know which one's worth more right now. Everybody's saying laptop. All right, we'll buy the laptop right now because that'll probably be able to get us easier heists even if we get less shit. Oh my god, now I have 6 grand again. Open electronically locked doors and windows when a control panel is in range. Okay, so this makes hacking, this makes getting into homes and just through front doors way fucking easier. Let me do a quick slot for the hacking laptop. Where's the laptop? Oh, there it is. All right. We have to go steal a painting replica from 202. Candy tier list for Halloween. I did that last year, dude. Why would I redo the same exact thing that I did the year before? Unless I did some sort of twist for it. Like, with the Christmas, like, with the gingerbread house thing, I did it twice in a row. But I did it with my girlfriend. Like, I did it with Brooke. If I just did the same thing twice, like, what? Why not? It's a good idea. What? Chat, you think doing... Why not? It's a good idea. You think doing the same exact tier list of a Halloween... Dude, doing a, like... Doing a gingerbread house 2 years in a row for Christmas makes sense because I'm making something. If I did the same Halloween candy tier list 2 years in a row, you think my opinion's gonna fucking change? It's gonna be the same fucking video. That's a terrible idea. I'm not trying to shoot down your fucking idea for me, but that's a bad idea. Like, dude, you don't do tier lists twice in a row. You do a gingerbread house twice in a row because it's different. You do a different gingerbread house. You paint it differently. You make it differently. It's funnier. You talk about different shit. If I did the same tier list twice in a row, I'm going to have the same fucking opinion on it. Nothing's going to change. Bad idea. L idea. Sorry. I'm so sorry. That's a bad idea. That's a fucking terrible idea. I did reacting to my chat's Halloween costumes. I'm uploading that tomorrow on Sunday. That's the Halloween idea I did for this year. Reacting to my chat's Halloween costumes. Or old Halloween costumes. I think that's a good video. Carve a pumpkin. Did that last year. You gotta realize, like, to entertain people on social media, you gotta do different ideas. I can't just do the same fucking thing every goddamn year. Hey guys, we're doing the Halloween candy tier list for the 7th year in a row. Today we're going to be rating the same candy I rated the years before. Like, this Christmas, I'm not doing a gingerbread house. If I do, it won't be I might do a gingerbread house this year. It won't be for a YouTube video. This year's YouTube video idea, I'm going to dress as Santa, and I'm going to do a cookies tier list and a milk tier list. That's a W idea, chat. Am I right? Yes. That's a fucking great idea. Fantastic idea. Like, that's what I'm saying. If I just did the same thing, I might do the gingerbread house again, right? But it's not going to be a YouTube video. But, like, there's no point in me doing the same candy tier list, going out and buying $200, $300 in candy to just not fucking upload it because it's the same thing. Like, I like doing newer ideas, if that makes sense, for, like, holiday-based things. All right, we got to steal the painting. I have no idea. Hold up. Do you think I'll be able to get through the front door here? Because I have that hacking laptop. I might actually be able... This is the hardest house I've ever robbed, by the way. This is the house we robbed last end of stream. I almost ran into that person. Halloween movie tier list? Well... Chat. Just a heads up here. It's too late for me to do another Halloween stream. You realize that, right? Tomorrow I'm doing reactions where I do, like, a little bit of regular reactions and then Halloween reactions where I react to scary videos. And then Monday I'm wearing my Halloween costume, playing a scary game, and reacting to scary videos. You guys recommending me, you should do a movie tier list. Like, I can't make that in 10 hours. I could do one that already exists, but would you guys want to do that? I could do that on Sunday. I could do a Halloween tier list on Sunday in Traco for the sub. I could do one that already exists. It won't be a YouTube video. That would be a bad YouTube video. If I just made an already existing tier list into a YouTube video, that'd be pretty shit. I could do one on stream, but it's not going to be a fucking video. I just hit a drift with that. Holy shit. I want to see if I can actually break in here. I can't. Okay, so the only way you can actually get into this house, seemingly, is through the back. Which, in my opinion, is fucking stupid. Have your girlfriend on stream tomorrow. Have your girlfriend on stream. She works. Oh my god. That's the best idea. Hey! Do the same exact Halloween candy tier list, even though Halloween's in 2 days and you haven't bought any of the candy and you already did the same fucking idea last year. Hey, do that idea again, but just bring Brooke on. Like, that's gonna fucking change it. Like, that works for the gingerbread house because I built a different gingerbread house. But if I did the same fucking tier list twice, that makes no sense. I forgot how many security guards are in here. Bring Brooke on for Christmas. For the gingerbread house, I probably will. Do you guys want that? I forgot there was a camera there. I hate for the 1,000 bits. Go to dance in the club. What? Go to dance in the club. What do you mean? There are 3 guards. Yeah, there's a lot of guards in this. There's a lot of guards. There's a lot of fucking security cameras. There's guards inside. I think there's 3 guards outside and one or two guards inside in this house. There's a shitload of people here. I gotta run around this way. That guard's there. We're in. All right. No, but this Halloween, I already did my idea. I already did the reacting to chat's Halloween costumes. That'll be uploaded tomorrow on YouTube. Tomorrow, I'm also doing scary reactions for some of tomorrow. For like the first third of the stream, it'll be regular reacts. And then the second portion of the stream, the rest of the stream, 2.5 hours, will be scary reacts. And then on Monday on Halloween, I'm dressing up and I'm doing Dark Deception. Not finishing it, but playing it and then doing scary reacts. And then after that, we're going to do scary reacts like once every 2 weeks, just because I've been doing them a lot for Halloween. I still like them, but I'm not going to be doing them as much. But anyways, Like, it's too late for me to do another idea. So for the people that are spamming ideas that they want me to do for Halloween, it's literally too late. Other than maybe the movie tier list tomorrow, but other than that, like, there's, like, I don't have time to fucking set that up, right? But for Christmas or winter break, chat, are y'all down for me to do another gingerbread house with Brooke just for a fun stream? And then for the YouTube video idea / stream, I would do two different videos. It would be me dressed as Santa doing a tier list of cookies and then a tier list of milks. And it would be like almond milk, silk milk, 2%. It would be a bunch of different milks. And then it would be a cookies tier list. Yes, milks. I would rate milk because Santa eats or drinks cookies and milk. That would be a good idea. I forget which one of my mods came up with that or VIPs, but somebody in my chat did. That was a good idea. All right, I'm here to steal the painting. I don't even know what painting I'm here to steal. Is it steal any painting, chat? What painting am I stealing? There's cameras inside, too. I don't know what painting we steal. I feel like grabbing those are actually not worth it. I feel like the video game shit isn't worth it anymore. Grabbing, like, the watches is. The one downstairs, it's at the front of the house in the shed. Ratro for the sub. I have to steal the painting in the shed. Okay. That's odd. But we'll try that. There's the safe there. That clock is not an antique, so I'm not stealing that. The painting's downstairs. Is the painting outside or downstairs? I feel like it's not in the shed. There's no shot the painting's in the shed. Like, I think you're wrong. I don't remember if I stole everything from these. I feel like I'm doing this for nothing. Have I already stolen everything from these? Echo the Gecko for the fucking 5 gifted subs. Massive dub in the chat. Thank you, Echo the Gecko, for the fucking 5 gifties. Massive dubs. Thank you for the 5 gifted subs. You gave a bunch of subs. Was it yesterday or 2 days ago? Thank you for the fucking subs, bro. Echo the Gecko 4. Thank them if you got a sub. Me and my friends are going to bomb a police station. What are your thoughts? That would be extremely illegal. I don't think that is going to even be capable of getting away with as well as you would be bombing a police station. I feel like you're lying. Where the fuck is this one? Oh, wait, no. There's a laptop in this one that I didn't steal. Yeah, there it is. All right. That's a $500 lamp. Is it any painting? It says steel painting. What painting? It doesn't say the painting. I think it's just a painting, chat. I think it's any painting. Is it a specific painting? Steel painting replica from 202. What replica? Oh, it is out there. Oh, it is in the shed. It is in the shed. Fuck. F in the chat. We're fucked. I'm not going to be able to get that. No shot I get that. Like, actually no shot I get that. Oh, my God. Shit. I'm not gonna be able to steal that. Like, there's actually no chance I steal that. Chat, do I try and take that antique statue? I'm not gonna be able to. The toilet bandit strikes again, bitch. The toilet bandit strikes again. It's too easy. Can you go away? I need to run up those fucking steps. Bitch, I'm about to barge in here. Nobody's in this fucking front door. Alright, let's go. Let's go. I'm looting. I'm fucking looting. I'm looting. That's a headset. That was so stupid. Actually, let me drop that. That is actually a waste of space. That is actually a waste of space. That is worth $90. We're in the big leagues now, Chad. I don't need to be stealing that shit. I don't even remember if there was anything in here. Oh, there was. There's a lock. Need that. Alright. That TV's $700. Cash. No. No. Should I break every toilet in the house? Because there's multiple toilets. Dude, like, these speakers aren't worth it. Like, most of this shit isn't worth stealing. Like, a lot of it... Ooh, is that worth stealing? I mean, like, the controllers, maybe. But even now, like, no. I can hide in there, worst case. I'm gonna open that right safe, because the left safe doesn't have anything in it. I'm gonna open that right safe. I'm gonna steal, that laptop. And that. Do we steal their Wi-Fi router? That's, like, fucked. Spank for the sub. Oh, that was a raid. YS for the sub. You steal their fucking Wi-Fi router? They can't have fucking Wi-Fi anymore. Alright, I gotta disable the cameras. I gotta go downstairs. What is this? Purple. Green. Blue. They're all. I've never been in this downstairs area. Speakers. I'm just looking for good shit. Receivers. Hard drive, no. Alright, we got a dip. Laptop. Lamp. Dude, I've never been down here, chat. This is the first time we've ever been in this area of the house. I literally don't know what's here.
This could go very badly, because I don't know their routes down here. It's a radio. The security people are probably going to barge in at any fucking second. Oh my god, oh my god, why the fuck did that scare the shit out of me? I really don't want to reset here. We are so far into this, chat. Oh my god, I feel that. Okay, they're not back on. Go. They heard me. They heard me. They heard me. They heard me. We're good? I'm good? We're good? Dubs. Fuck. I'm gonna greed here. No. Oh, we're good. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm freaking the fuck out. Dude, I don't know where I have to go. I don't remember how to fucking get over there. I literally don't remember how to fucking get over there. I have to go out this way. I remember there was some way this way that, like, it let me fucking leave. Is it this window right here? It's this window. Shit. Is he gonna see me? Oh my god! Oh my god, dude, you're gonna be fucking kidding me. Yo, somebody kill that security guard. Like, actually, bro. Actually, bro. Paul Blart just fucking posted up. Tases me on the fucking second floor. Oh my god, how the hell did he see me? Dude, bro's literally staring straight. Saw me in his peripherals. I'm actually dead pissed. I'm dead pissed. Since when do security guards do their job? Fucking exactly, dude. Oh my god. Holy shit. All right. Literally sprinting in. Sprinting in. I know where everything is. I'm looting everything at the speed of fucking light. Look. I know where every little fucking item is now because we've done this like 10 fucking times and I failed every fucking time. Go. Oh shit, this room. I don't even care that the tenant... I'm getting so mad so fast. This game, dude, it's this level. It's this house. It's house 202, dude. House 202, fucking possible. Go the other way, dickhead. Walk left. Oh my god, I'm gonna fucking slow walk. Let's go. I don't even know where he went. He just disappeared. God damn, dude, I'm mad. I'm actually fucking mad. Was there anything else in this room? I don't even remember. There's a safe here? Since when? Since when? Dude, I did not know there was a safe here. Who the fuck keeps a safe in their hallway? Oh my god. Now I gotta go all the way back. Oh, I'm getting mad. I'm getting fucking mad. is on the other side of the fucking globe? Holy shit. Open the safe. Oh my god, can my- dude, for the people that are- freaking the fuck out, relax. Mods will give you your fucking dumbass channel points. Stop freaking the fuck out. And my mods, can you please change- can you please fucking end the prediction? Holy shit. That was three watches in there. I didn't even know that- I didn't even know they were in there. I don't think there's anything in that drawer. I don't remember anything useful in that drawer. Fuck, was there anything in here either? I don't remember looking in these drawers. I know I did, but I don't remember what I found. There was jewelry. And a watch. Okay, that's worth it. All right, all right. I almost have most of the loot. Then we have to go to the kitchen. I gotta steal all those laptops and shit. Then we fucking leave. Then I fucking leave. I steal the painting, and they don't fucking find me. And then I get an S tier. If I pull this shit off, dude... Oh, it's gonna be all the way around. I'm gonna be sitting here for fucking 2 minutes. There we go. Holy shit. Why am I running? Stop running. Alright, ready? Now this is where the plan of action fucking takes place. That one. Green. It's off. Good. Is he coming in? Don't tell me he's coming inside. Dude, I can't break that toilet. He's gonna fucking hear me. I gotta break that at a later time. Another one of these clocks. Expensive. Oh, that's $49. Never mind. That's a bad clock. Hold the fuck up. Literally throw that out. Laptop. I'll steal the lamp. I'm a menace. Hard drive. More hard drives. Why are there so many fucking hard drives? Why would I ever take these? Dude, there's never anything in those. I feel like certain cabinets always have good shit, and then the other ones have fucking nothing. Oh, there's literally nothing in any of those. You're kidding me. Nothing. Grab that! Grab it! Damn! Chat, you think we get out? Yes. Alright, are the cameras back on? No. I should have grabbed more lamps. I could have stole more shit. Fuck. I'll steal these. I'll steal the fucking controller and shit. Steal the dumb shit. That's not worth that much. I don't remember where I fucking went out. What window did I go out of? It was this window right here. Alright, so I gotta remember that window. Dude, I still have backpack space. Alright, we're gonna leave. When that guy moves, we go. I don't have enough room for the painting. Wait, no, I have to carry the painting. We're good. I have to carry the painting. All right, hold up. Somebody said hi, Everest viewers. Bro, I literally said I was going to time you out. If you stop. Stop. It's Everest. People say, the reason it annoys me is because it's like, you're watching me on their channel. Stop saying hi to them. Cam for the 300 bets. What house has 6 security guards but no one upstairs? I don't know. Well, I'm assuming if they're all downstairs, no one would ever be able to get upstairs. That's kind of the point. Ban them? I'm not going to ban them for saying hi, Everest. It's just like, it's a YouTube account that reposts my fucking VODs. Like, you're saying hi to them? What? And it's been, like, more and more. I think that YouTube account has been asking people to do that or some shit because people have been, like, fucking spamming it recently. And I don't know why. Oh, shit. Is he gonna walk back up? If he walks...
Oh my god.
Oh my god, we made it. Dude, I literally have to walk all the way around the map. I have to walk to my car. I'm running to my car right now. No fucking shot. No fucking shot, we did it. Holy fuck. Holy fuck. Holy fuck, we fucking did it. Go back for the toilet. You're out of your goddamn mind. I broke one of them. The toilet bandit still struck. That's all that matters. As long as one of the toilets was broken. Donnie for the 400 bits. Y'all really bugging about the toilet, dude. I made it out. Why the fuck would I go back? That makes no sense. I literally wouldn't be able to leave unless I did the same exact thing. We made it out. That's all that matters. Dub. Dub. You said it was too loud? Yeah. And I said I would go back, and then I forgot. I'm not going back. My God.
The blue bird. Fucking 50 gifted!
Dude, how many subs am I even at? Holy shit! Hasn't even updated. Oh my god. 50 fucking gifted! Now I'm at 109 today, dude. Oh my god. Bluebird carrying the fucking subs. Wow. Wow. Holy shit. Massive dub. Massive dub in the fucking chat for Bluebird. Holy shit. Thank you for the fucking subs. Thank her if you got a sub. Oh my god. 50 fucking subs. Are you... Dude, like... Bluebird's insane. Thank her if you got a sub. Thank you if you got a sub. Actually. Not just me. I'm thanking if I got... I'm thanking for the channel subs, but also thank if you got a free sub, too. Wow. Actually a massive dub. Thank you for the 50 gifted subs. That is insane. Bluebird 333. Shoutouts to them. Holy shit.
That is so many subs. And it's been the past 3 days. It's been subs and bits every day. You don't have to gift anymore, please. Just remember, like, I'm thankful for all the subs that you're giving, but it's like, holy shit, you are giving so many subs. Like, you don't need to give any more. I thank you for the subs. But, oh my god, that is so many. Like, that is actually so many subs and bits that you've given in the past 3 days. You don't need to give any more. If you don't have to feel obligated to give subs. That's all. I want you to know that. Holy shit. This is the last one, I promise. Okay. Holy hell. That is actually... Dude, that is 200 gifted subs to the channel. 200 gifted subs, and you gave me like 40,000 bits over the course of like 3 days. Clap it up. 200 subs to the channel. Whoa! Thank you. Yeah, but please do not feel obligated to gift subs. Especially if people bitch at you for a sub, because some people tend to do that. That is actually insane. Thank you for the fucking subs. That is actually so many fucking subs. I hate Temp for the sub. Wow. That is actually so many subs. Thank you. Actually, thank you. Not even just hyping that shit up. That is a lot of subs. That helps the channel, helps me a lot. Holy fuck. All right, now we just gotta get out without the cops freaking out, and then we finish the mission. Oh, no. Oh, we can run across. Okay, thank fuck. Oh my god, if I had a drive out, that would have been so fucked. Look at how much shit I fucking got out with, dude. Oh my god! How many skill points do I have? Can I buy the next one? No. I have 5 skill points. I need to be level 30, though. What level am I? I'm level 29. I'll have enough skill points the second I reach that, though. It'll let me hack servers with Hackerpedia and use Laptop Pro to immediately hack distant terminals. Okay. Holy shit. Yeah, I feel like next stream's probably gonna be the last Thief Sim stream. Just because we'll probably finish the game then. What sim game do y'all want to do a cooking sim game after this? Not today, but like on Saturdays. I was looking at cooking sim on Steam. It looks pretty fucking funny. I think cooking sim would be pretty good. I was looking at food truck sim, but the reviews are still bitching about all the bugs that there are, so I'm not going to play it yet. I'm not even going to try food truck sim until/if they fix the glitches in the game. Because if they don't fix the glitches in the game, I don't want to fucking play it. Because I'm not going to play the game if it's, like, fucking shitty like that. How the fuck am I going to do this? How do I do this one? Ah! I'm too good. I'm too good at it. Alright, dude, I think we're actually going to make an absurd amount of money this time, because the amount of watches that I stole, I don't know if I could sell anything here. I could sell that. The replica on Black Bay. I'm missing all of those. I still don't understand how we sell car parts. Can somebody explain to me how I buy or steal car parts?
I'll let you in on a little secret. This job right now, that's it. You do this, and you're a free man. Break the alarms, take the painting, and leave the fake. And don't come back without the real thing.
I think I just sold the replica. I think I just sold the replica. I think I just sold the replica. No, you're good? Okay. I was gonna say, I think I just sold the fucking replica. If you steal a car, you could just take it apart. But how? Steal a car, go back to your house. Go to the car in the house, then go to press the button, and then it'll be in the garage. See, that doesn't make sense. Oh, I have to take apart the fucking jewelry. Okay, that's taking fucking forever. I gotta go take apart the jewelry real quick. What, should we buy the van, though? I don't know if the van's even fucking worth it. Industrial Street? There's a new neighborhood we're stealing from, chat. Oh, it's gonna be rough. Orange for the sub, that one for the sub, reverb for the 500 bits. If you can watch Daz play Cooking Sim, if that's the one you're talking about, it's extremely funny. Well, I'm not gonna watch him play it, but I am probably going to play Cooking Sim. Hold up. 306 has the pumpkins. The pumpkins aren't even really worth it anymore. When we started the game, the idea of collecting all pumpkins for 26k was a lot. But now that, like, a lot of the items just in this fucking game... Oh my god, now I have to reset. Just the fact that a lot of the items in this game are worth, like, 5 grand, stealing the pumpkins is actually fucking pointless. Like, there's no need. You have to buy the van. Chat, do we buy the van? Do another poll on whether or not we buy the van. I might have enough money after we pawn everything off. I don't know for sure, though.
Welcome back.
Actually, I don't think we will. I don't have enough money. Okay, so I literally can't buy the van, chat. I cannot buy the van. Wait, it says steal at 208, swap painting with replica in wall gap at 208. Should we buy Intel on 208? It might let me. We'll see real quick, actually. I'll fucking TP back.
We'll TP back.
We'll fucking hit the reverse on him. We'll hit the reverse on him and go back and see if I can do that. Indito's for the sub. I just don't know. Because, like, if I'm playing this game for the rest of this stream and one more stream, then me buying the van is almost pointless because it doesn't actually help me with anything. It just lets me hold more shit. Okay, there's no... Okay, 208, house security tips. Do I buy these? Why not? We're balling, right? The camera control panel's on the second floor. The switch to open the gates on the second floor. The windows control panel's in the garage. Okay. It is possible to climb the gutter pipe to get on the roof. Okay. So we're going to climb the gutter pipe to get there. Richie. Are you going to buy the 4090? I'm probably going to upgrade my PC entirely in like 2 months. Because the 4090 really isn't compatible with like most of my PC specs. Even though I have a 3090, it just requires more. So I probably will get a new PC in like 2 months, and I'll probably get a 4090 and then the new fucking AMD series for a CPU. And then the rest of my specs I'll probably just keep the same. Just buy the shit that I need to buy. Alright, yeah, this house is fucking huge. I don't know how I'm gonna get into this house. And there's a security guard at the fucking entrance. Do I park in the parking lot? I would say yeah. Am I gonna use my old PC and make it a stream PC? Probably not. Stream PCs are good. But the only real game that I actually need a stream PC that I play is Valve.
And even so, if I just get a new PC with a 40 series and a fucking massive CPU, then I won't need a double PC for streaming. Having a streaming PC is great, but it's kind of overkill. Dude, this guy's detecting me for trespassing. Buddy, I'm fucking running around. Relax. All right, now we're in. I don't know why people go crazy over PC specs. Odds are you don't need them. I would agree. I need the PC specs because I stream, but the majority of people that are buying, like, overkill PCs are playing, like, Minecraft and Valorant. And, like they're not playing fucking... Like, a 40 series graphics card is great for, like, rendering and shit, which is what I would use it for. And just, like, a better CPU, obviously. But, like, most people are, like, using their 40 series to play, like, FPS video games, which is great. But, like, you're not playing, like, 4K Red Dead. Like, you don't fucking need that shit most of the time. You take cars apart in the hideout. Okay. So next time I steal a car, I have to take it apart in the hideout. I don't even know how to fucking do that. All right, it says it's possible to climb the gutter pipe to get onto the roof. Where is the gutter pipe? I've been detected by a security guard. He is running at me. He is literally he is chasing me. I am running away from the security guard who is chasing me. And I hit him with this. I hit him with that. And look, now he can't fucking get me. Actual L. Where is he? Do you think he's gonna ever go away in suspicion, or do you think he's always gonna be fucking sussed out? Oh, wait, no, he calms down. Okay. Wait, but their windows, the windows control panels in the garage, the windows have a glass cutter fucking detector. So, chat, how do I get in? What the fuck? Oh, that's the replica right there. All right, we're fucked. You tased me. Dude, this one's gonna be rough. Sammy for the sub, chat. This mission's gonna be actually fucking impossible. I could hack into... You're saying hack into a window? I don't think hacking into a window is a good idea. I think maybe hacking into... What fucking house do I have to go through this one? I think hacking inside, but all the security guards just fucking sit there. Is a 2060 a good... No shot, it just lets... I knew it was too good to be true. It was too good to be true. That was starting game type shit. Just fucking walking in. Yeah, there's no way that shit just lets me stroll in like fucking nothing. No, but a 2060 graphics card is good. But like... People stress out about PC specs. What you need is really dependent on what you're playing and what you're going to play in the future. There's so many cameras. I don't know where the security guard is. Because there's like five. Maybe stealing during broad daylight is also probably a stupid play. But I don't really... Okay, he saw me. How did he not see me? How the fuck did that guy not get sussed out? What the fuck? Chat, we gotta steal this. Ugh, fuck. Where? Oh my god. Kick for the sub. Dude, I literally died the same way last time. I didn't know where the camera was. I didn't know where the fucking camera was. And I don't know why I'm parking this far away. I feel like this is also just fucking stupid. I'm running like a mile to even get in the house. What do I even have to do? I have to steal their painting and replace it with a replica. No shot I fucking get this done. Wow! They made that shit so I have to go inside before I can even fucking hack that shit? Bro, no. Let me see if I could go the other way. What are the odds I could go in the other way? Oh, none. Wow, dude, this is literally impossible. Oh, shit. Dude, I'm fucked. Oh no, he went inside. He went inside. What a fucking idiot. Oh, there's another one. Oh, I literally have to go this way. I actually have to go. Dude, there's fucking 10 security guards here. There's too many. There's too many security guards. You can hack the cameras with the laptop? Dead ass? How? Oh my god, I can remotely hack the control panels? What did that even do? I don't know what that even did. What am I hacking? Why is it there? Dude, I have to go this way. Holy fuck, why is that blue thing there? Oh my god, what a waste of time that was. I just fucking realized I'm going the wrong way. Oh my god. What did I even hack? I don't even know what I hacked. What did I hack? I'm gonna break in here and the alarm's gonna go off. Watch. The second... What do I do? I mean, I might as well go inside, right? I might as well show myself inside. What the fuck? The panels for the cameras? What? No, it's not. It didn't even fucking disable them. Dude, this mission sucks. This one's too hard. This one is impossible. The windows have glass cutter detection. Yeah, but I thought I would be able to fucking disable that. Like, I thought I would be able to disable the security in some sense. I'm assuming I can't, though. I'm running past this guy. I actually don't care if he sees me. All right. You guys are saying I can hack the camera to be disabled. Let's test that theory. Let's test your guys' fucking theory. Because I think you're dead fucking wrong. I think you're dead fucking wrong. It didn't hack anything. What did I hack? I didn't hack. What did I hack? Let's hack this one. Beep. Can I break the window now? So now I can break the window. Right? I can open the window, right? I'm confused! It's the camera panel? It's not. It's not, though. It's not, though. It's not, though. It's not the camera panel. Whisper for the 300 bits. Ever thought about playing Hitman? I already played Hitman 1, 2, and 3 in its entirety. Bluebird for the sub. McDog for the 300 bits. There's a haunted house on Industrial Street 306. The event will end after Halloween. It's a lot of pricey items. It'll end after Halloween. Yo, chat, do we say fuck this if we fail and we go there? We go to the Halloween event on 306? Yeah, fuck this house. I'll give this house a try. The next time I get fucking tased to death, I'm gonna go to 306. Yo, are the cops gonna leave or are they just gonna fucking sit here? And we're in, bitch. It's that easy. It's that easy, bitch. I have to go steal that painting. Slight problem. The camera control panel is on the second... Wait, what did it say? The camera control panel is on the second floor next to the window above the garage. Holy shit. Okay. So now I can go grab that painting. I don't know if I can scale a roof with it, though. I can't. Chat, we're fucked. Oh my god, how am I gonna grab the painting? I have to walk inside with the painting? You're lying. I have to walk right through this fucking door with the painting, dude. They see me. The dude literally sees me. He's running at me. Maybe not. Where's the painting, though? Oh my god, I don't know where the painting is. I don't even know how to get upstairs. Where do I go? Oh my god, I'm in the fucking garage. Do I gotta walk past? Astonished on how that at all worked. Alright, we replaced it. We got it. Slatter for the sub. Slater for the sub. J Mushroom for the sub. Damn, dude, I look fucking depressed. Oh my god. My guy looks so upset. Oh, and I can pocket it? Oh, that's such a dub. Alright, now we can just yoink shit and fucking leave. Oh, I don't even know how I'm gonna leave, though. How am I gonna leave? How am I gonna get out? Dude, we're not gonna be able to get out. The window? Yeah, the window, but how do I get out of here? I crawled in through a vine. I can't leave through a vine. I need to leave through the gate. I have to run out of the gate. So how the fuck am I gonna do that? shitload of money in there. There's a vine near the gate. To crawl out the other way. I feel like you guys are lying, and then I'm gonna leave, and I'm gonna get fucking killed. I'll steal that fucking lamp. I'm not going downstairs. I refuse to go downstairs with the security guards. I'm staying upstairs. 1,000% I stay up here. Dude, they got fucking nothing in this house, bro. Holy shit. Keyboard? Why would I ever want that? Money. There we go. That's $50. We're good. Why do you keep thinking that some people here are lying to you? I don't know. Maybe because it's a Twitch chat? Maybe because that's how everyone acts? Maybe because that's how people act on Twitch? Why do you think that your Twitch chat's lying to you? I don't know. Maybe because it's a Twitch chat. We are a trustworthy source. That is so false. My chat lies to me on every fucking occasion possible. Every time I play a video game where I ask my chat questions, they lead me in the wrong direction. Purposefully. What is that? Green vase worth $11? Get the fuck... Are these coming upstairs? Oh my god, dude, there's nothing good. Piggy bank. Is that even worth anything? Dude, I'm about to dip from this fucking house. Fuck this house. Actually, fuck this house, dude. Holy shit, this house sucks. God, he's right there. I gotta break a toilet. Chat, where do I break a toilet? Alright, we're in another room. Gotta stop opening top to bottom. Bottom to top so then I can see everything. Leave through the roof? Dude, that's not... Chat, do we break the toilet or do I leave the toilet? If I break the toilet, the chance that I lose this mission is very high. Because they're going to hear me. He saw 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 me. Oh, fuck. Ah! L mission. L mission. L actual. L fucking mission, dude. Why did I walk in front of him? Adam for the sub. I'm literally sitting there. I'm like, oh yeah, he's not going to detect me. I'm fucking walking. I'm walking right in front of his eyes. Holy shit. We'll do that next. We'll do that fucking next stream. I'm going to the Halloween thing. I'm going to the Halloween mission. Because next stream, the Halloween mission won't exist. What house is it? Fuck that. We're going to the Halloween mission. That shit was straight up dick. I'll go fucking do that one next. Because that one next... Dude, that one next stream will be good to start off with because it's fucking hard. Dude, that one's so annoying, though. There's so many security guards. Dude, and on this other fucking street, there's probably going to be fucking 10 times more. Every neighborhood gets worse and worse. 306... Is the neighborhood? Dude, I'm probably not even going to be able to get in there. It's going to be all mansions. Watch. Oh my god. What is this? The Amazon fucking complex? These are industrial facilities. These aren't even houses.
scared.
What am I gonna rob a bank next? The tuning company? Dude, I'm dead as shit. There's no shot. 306 is in the middle of the woods. I gotta go fucking off-roading in my car. Holy shit. Is this the right way? Why is 306 all the way the fuck out here? Dude, this is gonna be impossible. Watch it be... Oh, no. This is literally... There's a security guard standing right there. Right there. Buddy is... Is he gonna tase me if I fucking drive in front? Oh, shit. It's abandoned? Oh, it's an abandoned house with fucking security guards. Ooh, this one will be cool. Alright, so there's two security guards that we see. How the fuck am I gonna get in the house, though? Do I just run by him? Chat, do I just run right by him? This is the only way in the house, is right here. I'm at a dead end. Dude, it's a fucking maze! It's a fucking maze! I don't know where I'm going. Oh my... Holy shit, is that security guard stupid as fuck? Why are all the other ones just hard as shit? Oh, dude. Oh, and it's just open. What? Dude, so this is just like free funny loot? Wait. Oh, dude, that painting's $4,000! Oh my god! Do we take the painting? I need to take that last. We'll take that last. Let me fucking scan everything else. Oh! Stop, bro. Nah, dude. Nah, why is it scary, dude? Oh my god. Oh, okay, I can take the doll. Dude, I don't wanna... Dude, now I'm actually, like, nervous. Why did they put something... Nah, why is that just genuinely just jet black? Bro, stop. There's gonna be some other scary shit, isn't there? Bro, come on. Now I actually don't... I don't like this! Dude! Dude, this game isn't supposed to be scary. Stop. If they move, I will fucking freak out. Let me double scan. I'm gonna double scan, see if I'm missing anything. Can I take that candle? No. Okay. So there's nothing in here. Close that. Nah, he's coming in? He's coming in? Bro, fuck off. Is there an upstairs? Oh, there is. Oh, stop, bro. The upstairs is going to be scariest. I don't want to... Dude, like, this... It's not even that scary, but it's just, like... It's a non-scary game, and when there's jump scares in a non-scary game, it's actually fucking terrifying. Bro, come on. Let me get upstairs. Dickhead. Fuck you. Clock? Useless. I can climb out that window. And it looks like there's shit in that maze, too. So we gotta... Nah, bro. They look fucking weird. Holy shit. Can I, like, break this? No. Random clock. Why not take that? All these paintings, dude. I forgot about the paintings. We gotta take those paintings back. Because those are fucking $4,000. Dude, all these paintings are worth so much! Alright. How am I gonna get out? How am I gonna get out? Dude, he's fucking... Throw it over the fence? Do you think that would work? I think I could throw it through the fence. I could throw it through the fence. Oh, get fucking cheese. 10 out of 10 play. 10 out of fucking 10 play. Oh my god. Dude, I can literally drop them through the fence. Oh, that's such a dub. There's a basement. Oh, stop. Is there actually a basement? Hold up. We can do that. We can do that. We throw it through the fence. Bro, come on. It's like a glitch right there. I'm gonna double check everything now. Because all these paintings are worth so much. This actually helps out a fucking shitload. Where the fuck is the exit? Oh. Drop. Alright. Oh, there's a jack-o'-lantern on top. Do I even take that? I'm not even gonna collect the other ones. Is there a basement? I don't even see a basement. The toilet bandits can't even strike because there's not even a fucking toilet in this house. Was their arm open like that last time? I don't remember. Behind the staircase is the basement? No, it's not. Maybe outside there's an entrance to the basement. I'll look. There is. Oh. Yeah, you thought you would scare me there, bitch. Fuck you. Easy. Easy shit. Easy shit. This basement's gross as fuck, though. This basement's gross as fuck. That it? It looks like I'm, like, almost glitching through that. Alright, hold up. Yeah, that's the only thing that's down here was those dolls. What is this for, though? Oh, it's the pumpkins. It's all the... There's multiple pumpkins here. I'm kind of just... I'm parkour jumping to see if I'm missing anything. Chat, did we miss anything else, or is that everything? I think that's every... I'm not taking the pumpkins. Fuck the pumpkins, dude. I actually don't care about the pumpkins. You can go onto the roof. Yeah, but what does that do for me? I actually can't go on the roof. There was other dolls on the first floor. Where? I feel like this is not supposed to be... I'm not supposed to be going on the roof. I got everything? That's what I'm saying. I think I got everything. Whatever the fuck that is. Just some clump of shit. Oh, shit. Why did they even put security guards here? They should have just let you walk in. You forgot a painting on the first floor. I actually might have, so I'm gonna look. No, I didn't. Alright, no, we have everything. We got everything. Get out, climb out of the window on the second floor. Bro, why did that scare me right there for a second? Alright. What's the purpose, though? Like, I'm not going anywhere. It's just to grab this jack... Oh, wait, what? Parkouring up the fucking houses? No. It's to grab the jack-o'-lanterns. I don't even need them. I say I just dip. Oh, shit. Dude, he fucking aimbot the shit out of me. There's no way. There is no fucking way that he hit me. Like, actually no fucking way. And now I gotta go through all that dumb shit again. Are you fucking kidding me? Yo, fuck you. Dickhead? Yeah, detective. Bro! Bluebird for the 1,000 fucking bits. Mojo for the fucking sub. Dude, that's actually annoying as fuck. I'm actually just gonna run by him. I don't care. Bro, fucking stop corner camping, you pussy. Fuck you. Yeah, that's what I thought, dickhead. I already know where everything's coming. Yep, in this door, there's someone. Yoink. Knew there was somebody here. Yoink. Smash that. Yep, going over here. Yep, there's somebody there. That still made me jump for some fucking reason. All right, in here, too. There's that. All right. Was there anything on that toilet? No. Was there, actually? No. Yeah, fuck you. Don't care. Yeah, fuck you. Yep. Alright, where's the paintings? The guitar? Whatever. Take that shit. There's the paintings. Where were the paintings? There was a painting on the wall on the first floor somewhere. Here. Throw this shit outside. Let me drop it, bitch! Damn! Holy fuck! Go upstairs. The thing's gonna be there, whatever. Grab the clock, put that shit in a fucking bag. Nothing is in here. This is the most useless room ever, except this painting. How the fuck did I fuck that up? Chat, how do I escape without them seeing me? Because he's gonna run me the fuck down. And then I'm just going to be running from a cop. Or running from the security guard. Tomorrow's reactions, right? Yeah, tomorrow's going to be, like, starting off with regular reacts. But then we're going to end with, We're going to end with scary reacts. Where was the other painting? There was another painting somewhere. Right here. Alright, now we have everything... Except the shit downstairs in the back. So that's the only other thing that we need to get. And then I can fucking dip. Other than the pumpkins, but I'm not grabbing the fucking pumpkins. Holy shit! Drop the painting! Damn! I think I'm actually glitching it, and that's why it's doing that. Arf, arf, arf. It's funny how non-scary that is the second time I went through that. I think I'd try and jump over it like this. I could have just done that the first fucking time. I literally could have just fucking jumped over the goddamn fence and then I was out free. Holy shit, I'm stupid. And now I'm just gonna grab these paintings. That's all I had to do. That's literally all I had to do. The pumpkins are worth 28k. It's not that worth, but they're still worth. Yeah, it's worth if you have all of them. I would still be missing like two of them, or like one of them, even if I grab those two. And then at that point, like, I'm not gonna hunt down where the other fucking pumpkin is. I just feel like it's not worth it. I don't know if this painting can go in here, if this will count as a big slot. It doesn't. Okay, so I literally have to leave that painting. All right, so we're just down 4K for that. Gotta run to the dude, how does that even happen? How does that even happen? Fucking just run out the edge, dude. So stupid. That was an easy heist, though. That was actually good. That was actually good. And it gave me a fucking shitload of XP, too. So that's good. Alright. I don't think we can sell any of the things. Let me actually see how many pumpkins we do need. Because if I only need two more pumpkins, I will actually go back and grab those. Other. Pumpkins. Yeah, see, I'm still missing three. That would only give me two, and then I don't know where the other one is. That gives me 16K for the dolls. Art, I don't think I have any of those. Electronics, kitchen, antiques, no. All right, so the rest of the shit we could just sell to pawn shop. You forgot the fucking paintings, bro? I didn't forget the fucking paintings, bro. I left one of the fucking paintings if you were paying attention to what I said. Because I said that it wouldn't fit in the car based on the space. So I didn't forget one of the fucking paintings, bro. I actually have two of the other fucking paintings in my car. They're right here. They're right here. The paintings are right there. Like, bro's gotta pull Giga Chat on me and say I forgot the fucking paintings. I didn't forget the fucking paintings. I left one of them, and I explained why I left it. I literally said I left it because I didn't have it. Or I didn't have the room for it. Alright, now we have 53 grand. Do we buy the van? Noah for the sub. Crucible for the fucking 300 bits. You didn't get all the fucking paintings. I know I didn't get all the fucking paintings. My goddamn back. I don't know if I should buy the van. I'll buy the van. Why not? What do I do with the van now? Is it just my car? Alright, so now I just have two cars. If I go to my hideout, does it have my other car there as well? Like, how does that work? Okay, so it does. Now I own two cars. So now we have the van and the other thing. Alright, that makes sense. Yeah, that's definitely worth it. I can hold five small items and three big items in the van. In the car, I can only hold one big item and two small items. So we've, like, tripled how much money I could actually make. So that's worth. That's definitely worth. You didn't get all the paintings. I know! Smith for the three. I will donate to you every day. I love you. Thank you. And you don't need to donate to me every day. That is not something that you have to do. I have four of the pumpkins. Fuck. Do we get the other pumpkins? The other pumpkins on 106? Ugh. I'll fact check you. If the other pumpkin's easy to grab, we'll get all the pumpkins. If the other pumpkin's easy to fucking grab, okay? That's the only thing. The fucking candy, though, I'm not getting all the other candy shit. Where is 106? 106 is... Shit. Okay. This van is much harder to maneuver than the car was. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Are you kidding me? What are the fucking RPMs on this car? Jesus Christ. Go up. Go up. Okay, I see the pumpkin. I can literally just steal. How do I fucking grab that pumpkin? They're leaving their house right now. Or they just got home. One of the two. How do I fucking get to that? Dude, I feel like I just break in. Fuck this. I feel like I just break in. What are they gonna do? This is the old neighborhood that's easy as shit to get in. I'll just hide in a closet if they freak out. They're gonna freak out because they're right there. Alright, they're freaking out. They're freaking out. I think I might have gone in the wrong home. Okay, no, I didn't go in the wrong home. Let me find a closet to hide in. Where is a closet to hide in? Bro, please clutch up here. Please clutch up here with a closet. Please clutch up here with a closet. Please clutch up here with a closet. Is this a closet? I can't hide in that. Please clutch up with a closet. Move, 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 move. Closet, 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 closet. Do you guys have a closet in your house? You do. There we are. Oh my god. Bro, once they leave, they're gonna freak out again, though. Dude, they're breaking my car. They're fucking running into my car. That was so clutch, though. But now I have to run all the way the fuck back upstairs. I'm not gonna be able to grab the pumpkin and leave with it. I'm gonna die before they fucking... before I can fucking get out. Smith for the 5 says, love you, Joe. Please stop saying love you. But thank you for the 5. Dude, are the cops gonna leave or are they just gonna fucking hover over here? He's ignoring me, bruh. Are you saying I'm ignoring you? I'm not ignoring you. What did you say? What the fuck? Bro. Bro. Alright, run that shit back. Just fucking tase me. Just fucking tase me. Just fucking tase me. Dude, this is like... Load last checkpoint. Literally just run that back. Run that back. The whole thing... Joe, stop fucking swearing. Hold up. Let me see when they're not home. Do I not have any info on the fucking Millers? Are you kidding me? I'm breaking into their house. I'm breaking into their house. Is there any other... Why is their door just open? She immediately stands up, though. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Fuck. Oh my god, how the fuck did that work? How the fuck did that work? How the fuck did that work? I have no idea. Now we have all the... Oh my god, now I can actually get all the pumpkins. That is actually a dub. Oh, that's 28K. Oh, that's 28K. But now I'm gonna have to actually sneak past the security. I don't have to. I could probably glitch it through the fucking wall. W heist. Got the fucking pumpkin. In the bag. Shep for the sub. Maxi for the sub. Dereal for the sub. Alright. F tier. How the fuck is that an F rating? I'll take the pumpkin. Alright, so we need 2 more. They're at that house at 306. I could just leave that here. I'm just gonna leave that there. Alright, so we gotta go to 306. We're gonna grab the other 2. And then we're good. Joe, can you stop fucking swearing? I thought this was a family-friendly stream. You came under the recommendations of Nick A30. Alright, we gotta go to 306, which is, oh my god, 306 was that close? I did a whole ass loop last time I was here. I didn't know 306 was literally just right over this fucking hill. Oh my god. Alright, now we gotta fucking sneak in again. Let's go. Excuse me? He's chasing me. He's chasing me. He's actively behind me. I can't get away from him. Hold up. I feel like I have to run on one of his sides, and then if I just like sit and kind of camp, he does nothing. Like if I do this. Like, see, then he just forgets where I am. Like, that makes no sense, but it somehow works. All right, so I have to grab the pumpkin there in the second floor, which is here. Where's the other pumpkin? Oh, it's right there. All right, let me actually grab that one first. I don't know if I'll be able to wedge this through. I don't think I will be. Yeah, I think I literally have to run over with it. I might still be able to hop the fence. Oh, wait, no, I could just do this. All right, that works. Now I just need to get the other one. I gotta go back in the house. Go. Oh, wait, grab the painting? Oh, should I grab the painting that I missed? I don't even know where that would be. We could grab the painting that I missed. I don't know which one I missed, though. I doubt it would still be on the ground, right? Would it still be on the fucking ground? I don't think it would. I don't think it could be. It's outside of the fence still. It's still there. Oh, it's still there? There's no shot it's actually just still fucking sitting there. Like, actually, no way. All right, so we could just do this. I hop the fence. We gotta carry the pumpkins. It might. It might. I feel like it should respawn back in the house. If it didn't respawn back in the house, I'll actually be pretty surprised. Look for the three. Come on, family friendly Joe. Family friendly. Chat, if I became a family friendly streamer, would you guys still watch me? How the fuck did that break my house? Or my car? I don't see the painting anywhere. I was like around here. I think the painting should still be inside. I feel like I just leave that shit. The painting doesn't really matter. No, you guys wouldn't watch me anymore. If randomly one day... Chat, one day I'm just like... I hop on fucking Roblox. I'm like... Hey, everybody. What the fudge is going on? Today we're going to be doing family-friendly content. No. That would be such a fucking L. I don't think I could ever be family-friendly. Like, even during sponsored streams where I'm not supposed to curse, I curse. Like, if I had to be family-friendly, I don't think I could. Like, I actually don't think I could fucking accomplish that without cursing. Oh my god! I'm gonna fucking lose all the money if I keep breaking shit. This car is fucking drifting. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Dude, this car has no control. Go. All right, now we can sell all the pumpkins. I think it should work. I don't even know where all the candy bags are. Somehow got a D rating there. All right, hold up. Black Bay, other pumpkin. Woo! Oh my god, it's too easy. 46K now? My god, I think we're only missing one item. Oh wait, no, I don't have night vision goggles. Okay, so now I have night vision goggles, I have the binoculars. I only need the hacking laptop pro, and we're gonna do some heists with that. Okay, so chat, next stream is probably going to be the last Thief Sim stream. Where are we on the skill tree? I have 7 skill points. I can unlock that. So the last skill we need is electronics level 5. I have to be level 33. I'm level 30. So yeah, we'll definitely do that. Sell the dolls I already have. All right, do you guys want to do like a little scary reaction to end off? Because I feel like I don't have enough time to do another mission, but we could do a scary react. Tom Bauer for the sub. If I exit game, will that save? I don't remember. I feel like I should relaunch and check. Yes. All right, yeah, we'll do one. I mean, I'm not going to do... We'll only do one. Because tomorrow is reactions. Exclamation point Discord if you want to join the Discord. Send videos for me to react to in the video suggestion tab. Tomorrow, the first hour will probably be regular reactions. And then the entirety of the rest of the stream will be scary reacts. For, like, just celebration of Halloween. And then on actual Halloween Monday, as I said, Dark Deception, then Scary Reacts. And then I'm going to be doing Scary Reacts probably, like, once every other week instead of, like, three times a week because it'll no longer be October. Then Tuesday, I won't be live. Wednesday, I'll be Batman Telltale. And then I don't know where we're going from there. I'm trying to open Thief Sim, but it literally won't fucking open. What mic is that? The Shure SM7B. Would you ever play Dead by Daylight? Chat, would you ever want me to play Dead by Daylight? I feel like Dead by Daylight kind of fucking... It's just like a try-hard game. I don't know. I feel like no. Maybe if I ever did it, maybe like one time I'd try it. But genuinely speaking, I probably wouldn't want to play fucking Dead by Daylight. Cryo for the sub. I want to see you scream in fear. Sunday, I might, I mean, I get more scared, obviously, doing scary games than fucking scary reacts, but scary reacts are still scary. All right, Thief Sim literally won't fucking open. L Thief Sim right now, why is it not fucking opening? I'm, like, nonstop trying to open this shit, and it won't. Joe, you never respond to me? That's crazy how a chat is full of other chatters. And sometimes I don't see your chat, especially if looking at your chat now, a lot of your chats are just LMFAO, WTF. Good chats. You're not a bad chatter, but it's like, I'm not going to be like, oh, VR God, thank you for the nice comment of LMFAO. Like, I mean, like, it's just a response, right? It's not like a question or something that I would be answering. It gets boring after a while. What does? Dead by Daylight? All right. Fuck Thief Sim. That shit literally won't open. I don't know why it won't open, but it won't, so we're gonna just fucking go into the fucking Scary React. Or Scary React, period. I assume, chat, do you think the game saved? I would assume it did. Smith Nate for the 10 says, Joe, I love you. Hunter for the 340 bits. Thank you, Smith Nate, for the 10. Please stop saying I love you. That is, parasocial. But, thank you for the 10. I think that's like the $20 cumulative. Thank you for the $20 cumulative. All right. Chat, what scary video do we watch? It'll save? Okay. What scary video do we watch? Why do you hate me, Joe? I don't. Watch The Curve? Already did. See, this is why I try to ask you guys, but it's like... I don't know. All right, hold up. Let me click this, and then we'll find one. Vicious. A young woman who is getting over the recent death of her sister comes home one day to find her in her front door unlocked and suspects she might not be home alone in the house. All right, let's watch that. And then we'll call it. Scary... React to end off stream. Gotta change titles to just chatting. All right. Here we go. Into this. Switch. Move this over. All right. Short horror film. Vicious. Zodi for the 300 bets says, hey Joe, I got fucking plastered last night. Hope you're having a good day. I'm glad to hear that you had a fun time, I guess. I hope you're not feeling too shitty today. Would you ever do a charity stream? I've already done two or three charity streams. And I'm doing a big donation soon that you guys will see in a video. Not in YouTube, but I'll probably make a TikTok about it. But you'll see that in, like, a month or so. And I'm probably going to do another charity stream soon. But I don't know when. Probably on winter break. Or on Thanksgiving break, one of the two. Whenever I have time to actually, like, set up that shit and do, like, the Tiltify and, like, prepare it. All right. Horror short film, Vicious. But I do love doing charity streams. They're very fun. What the fuck? What the fuck? My God, getting killed by your fucking dead demonic sister? Holy shit. My brother knocked on my door, scared the shit out of me. Yeah, bro. Like, dude, anything, whenever you're watching something scary, any fucking noise is terrifying. Nimble for the 300 bits. Ready? Resident Evil games are their own games. You wouldn't be able to understand. You would be able to understand 7. Okay, so they're just 7 different games. You should watch the trailer, one of the best horror games I've ever played. I might check it out. I'll add it to a queue of games that I have that I want to check out, but not necessarily guaranteed want to play. But I do have to go now. Who do we raid? One more chat? No, I gotta go. Tomorrow, everybody's saying one more. Tomorrow at 2 p.m. EST, I'll be live doing reactions. After about an hour of regular reactions, we're gonna do like 2-3 hours of fucking scary reacts. So tomorrow you'll get your fixation of fucking scary videos. Monday I'm gonna be doing scary videos too after I play Dark Deception, but that'll be less, obviously, because the main point will be Dark Deception while I'm wearing my Halloween costume. Raid Slick Stevie? We can. Where is Slick Stevie? All right, we'll raid Slick Stevie. I will be live tomorrow, 2 p.m. EST, for some regular reacts, then a bunch of scary reacts. Monday, I'm going to be wearing my Halloween costume. We're going to be playing Dark Deception, not finishing it yet. We'll finish it next Monday. But Monday, we'll be playing Dark Deception and then doing some scary videos after that. Then we're going to kind of dwindle down how often we do scary reacts to probably like once every other week, once a week, not 3 times a week. I was just doing that because it's October. But they are still fun. I'll still do scary reactions, but not as much after Monday. Tuesday, I won't be live. Wednesday will be Telltale Batman. Thursday, I don't know what we're doing yet. But yeah, hope you guys had fun watching the stream. W stream in the chat. And I will see you guys later. We are going to raid in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.